Hi, I'm Tiffany with Tennis Warehouse, and I'm here with Maria Kirilenko. Maria, thanks very much for a moment of your time. Just a few questions. Now, you've had a really strong start to this year. Nice showing at the Australian Open. So did you see, were you doing anything on the off season maybe that you saw that to help your game to start off 2010?
Actually, I start to feel that in the end of the year I start to play better. You know, I won a couple good matches as well. And also the preseason, I did a really good job, you know. And I mean, I had everything, like confidence, you know, everything that I'm ready to play. And I'm happy that I started the year very, very good, especially I had a so tough match in the first round.
Have you been working on anything in your game in particular or your fitness?
I think first of all I improved with my fitness because last year I had a trouble with my knee and I couldn't do so much fitness, you know, and I was kind of slow on court, and for me it was difficult, you know, to play long matches. And so now my knee is much better, and we did a big job for the fitness, and I think that's what I improve a lot as well.
And what are you hoping to achieve this year? What are your goals for 2010?
I mean, I just have it's important, you know, to be healthy and that my knee is all right. And then just, you know, keep working and try to play like every time good, you know, to play more consistent. And with this consistency, I can like be high in the ranking.
And just a couple more questions. I've been asking a lot of the players if they have any good luck charms or superstitions when they're about their tennis game.
Well, but I don't have anything like that, no. You know. No, I can't say that I have something to just, you know, try to be like sure in myself, you know.
And one last question is, what your favorite thing is about the tournament here at Indian Wells?
I think it's so quiet here, you know, that's what I like here the most. And it's one of my favorite tournaments because it's like, I mean, big atmosphere, you know, so many golf fields, you know, sometimes I like to play golf. And it's kind of like, how to say, the quiet place, you know, and very nice.
Okay, well, thanks very much for your time, and we wish you the best of the luck in the tournament and the rest of the season.
Thank you.